I'm going to sign the agreement.
I just realized that I think this is my last video over here. The best thing I like about this flat is that it has a balcony. Oh my god. Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of More Mau. If you're watching this channel for the first time, hi, my name is Manasi and I post daily vlogs on this channel. This is my second channel. My first channel, like the main channel, is called Manasi Mau. If you are interested, go give it a watch. But you must have guessed already from the title that today's video is gonna be all about my moving out process. So it's a compilation of say 10 to 12 days. And I thought, why not do like a story time vlog, because the initial clips which I shot, I was really nervous, okay, because this is something I'm doing for the first time. So I did not speak while I took the shots, so I'm just gonna narrate the story to you guys. I personally love story time vlogs. So yeah, let's rewind to 15th of October and see what happened. So on 15th ki raat, we went to the place. The landlord came, he was very sweet, and we gave him the deposit, and the place was like sort of officially under us, but still the agreement and everything takes a lot of time. Okay, so next day we are talking about is 17th of October, that is 2 days after. So my father and I, and also my Jiju, we went there and we took measurements of every place and every corner, because when I saw the place, I knew exactly what I wanted to do. Like 15th ko deal lock hua, then 16th the full day I worked on, you know, the decor thing, like in my mind. Obviously I made a mood board, I had things already ready on Pinterest and everything. So yeah, wo sab main kari thi 16th ko, and 17th we went and took the measurements of the curtain rod, then how long the mattress is gonna be, how long the IKEA furniture is gonna be. Then on the same day, Ranjit, my Jiju, and I went to see a bunch of places where we can get furniture, because IKEA se aane mein kaafi time lagta hai. So plus Hyderabad mein kaafi flood situation bhi ho gayi thi, so I was like, what should we do? We should just go and check in some studios like Pepperfry and all. So we went there. So wo din usme gaya. We went to Hyper City, then we went to Pepperfry, as I said, and basically we were just going and checking out places ki kahan pe furniture mil sakta hai. But honestly, I did not like anything. The vanity which I'm gonna build in this place, oh my god, that has been my dream since a very long time. Like the typical Alex drawer vanity, which I think every beauty guru has, and I have been meaning to get that vanity since a very long time, so finally I can do it. So then I just placed an order on IKEA only. I was like, chal theek hai, koi baat nahi, late aaya to late aaya, but at least I will have something which I want for a very long time, and it's gonna be an investment. So yeah, I just placed the order on IKEA. And honestly you guys, that day was really hectic. I mean, every day was hectic after that, but us din hum wapas ghar aaye, fir wapas I took my dad, and then we booked the AC, the fridge, like the mini fridge and induction and all of that. Let's move on to the next day, which is 19th of October, and I'm wearing the same clothes because that t-shirt has become my favorite. So my father and I went to the hardware shop. So my father was like, chalo hum curtain rod le lete hain. So hum nikle usi din pe 19th ko, and then we went and shopped for some curtain rods and the accessories like the knobs and everything. Hi you guys, things are so hectic. So today it's 20th October. Aaj electrician aa gaya hai, so he's gonna start the work, because I was not happy with the tube lights in the flat, so I'm gonna get the panel lights installed, like this installed the square lights. So yeah, wo sab aaj kaam chal raha hai. AC wala bhi shayad aa jayega ya fir tomorrow. Trust me, like having your own apartment and then doing the decor and everything is just not easy, especially when you have like a tight schedule. I've been posting like back to back, so like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday I posted, and today is Tuesday, and tomorrow's video I've still not shot and edited, so I'm just like sitting to shoot that video. So I was just getting ready, I thought I'll just check in and talk to you guys, because I know the clips that I showed before, I have not spoken in those, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do like a story time vlog, but I thought let's come here and speak in real time. So yeah, plan for tomorrow is gonna be, I think I'm gonna go get my refills done of my nails, and side by side I'll go to West Side and buy some home decor items, some crockery. Why is there this sellotape stuck here? Because I shoot my Instagram videos here, used to rather. Now we are gonna shoot in our new setup in our new house. It still feels surreal, you guys, because things happened like this. Look at my eyes. I don't sleep at night. Even if I get sleep, I'm thinking about the apartment, the decor, ye wall pe kya chahiye, wo wall pe kya chahiye, ye poofy khareedni hai and all of that. So yeah, it's hectic. Hi guys, so I'm done with my nails. This is so... Okay, you're doing hi. I never do this color. It's so not me. I was gonna go for lavender, but I did not. I was like, kar lete pink. So Sahil had some work here, so he was kind enough to come and pick me up. And we are going to Infinity Malad because I have to get some planters and some home decor stuff. I'm just gonna go to check it out. I won't buy it necessarily because abhi kaam chal raha hai. Painting parso tak complete ho jayega. So yeah, let's go. Today is 23rd October and I'm going to sign the agreement. Let's go. Okay, you guys, so don't mind my face and the quality of the video. I just wanna show you what all I got yesterday from Miniso. So these are the doormats I got. One is in this grey colour and the other one is this pretty lavender shade. Then I got these two small fake plants. I think I'm gonna paint them white. Let's see. And I got them for $3.99 each from Westside. Then I got one more home decor thing. So it's like a candle holder. And I got this for $2.99. Then you can never have enough Q-tips. Miniso. This I got from One Stop. Obviously it's lavender, so it's like a thermos thing. So andar thanda ya garam jo bhi reh sakta hai. And the last thing I got is this lavender hand wash from Miniso for just 160 rupees, and the quantity is a lot. So yeah.
A few moments later.
The only thing that I'm dreading is taking a bath every time I come home after like doing some chore. Abhi I just came home. Did the agreement and everything, they showed you the things. Now we decided that we have to go and give the measurements of the mattress. So I'm changing clothes now, going with Ranjit, doing that work. Then I'll come back, take a bath again. So we are waiting outside Snehalta's clinic to pick her up. And then we are gonna go for the mattress thing. So yeah, Snehalta hi aane mein bahut time laga rahi hai yaar. Last Saturday, today is like Monday, I think. So this Saturday, my mom and I went to the, क्या बोलते हैं उसको, plastic का shop, I don't know, जहाँ पे सब buckets buckets मिलता है. I went there with my mom and shopped for all of that. I feel so weird. I mean, I'm very excited, but I never did this, you know. So like buying a bucket, a mug, then jhadu, dusters and whatnot. So basically, we bought a lot of things over there. So while the painters and everybody was working, they realized that kitchen mein thoda shock lag raha hai buttons ko. So impromptu plan bana and my father called the electrician again to fix that because obviously nobody wants to get electrocuted. So us din actually hum log saaf safai karne wale the because Sunday ko gudi padwa hi bolti hu main hamesha. Dashera tha. So we wanted to clean the place on Saturday so that Sunday ko pooja thodi si choti si ho paaye. But wo ho nahi paaya because electrician ko immediately bulana pada and then he started working over there. So we just went there, my mom and I kept the saman. We opened the fridge because fridge test nahi kiya tha. Mini chota black color ka fridge liya. I really like it. All of this is gifted to me, by the way. My sister gifted me the fridge. The AC is gifted by my father. Okay, so it's 24th of October and it's almost 11 o'clock. I was about to start my shoot and I was about to put this backdrop yahan pe peeche. I don't know if you guys can see, but maine bahut halat kar di hai mere wall ki. Can you see these marks, like these sticky marks? My mom is really pissed at me. Can you also see the nada, the blue nada? I don't know if you guys can see jahan pe hum kapde sukhate hain. Yeah, that all I used to do for my backdrop, all the jugards. As I was saying, I just realized that I think this is my last video over here, like with this background, and I kind of felt a little emotional, a little sad, but also very excited for the new backdrop in the new house. I'm in my studio. So yeah, I don't know, I'm not sure. I probably would film at least one more video over here. I think monthly favorites yahan pe shoot hoga. But yeah, just wanted to check in and tell you guys that things are getting real, man. Like tomorrow is Dashera, so aaj ka plan ye hai that I have to finish the shoot, the Letty Shop's second video shoot. I have to give them for approval as well. After I'm done shooting, I have to wrap up very quickly, and my mom, my dad and main, hum ja rahe hain wo wale flat mein clean karne ke liye. The reason why I can't be a fashion blogger is this. Look what I'm wearing. And don't mind the mess over here. I have to take all of this to the new flat. But happy Dashera, you guys. It's 25th of October. It's the D-Day. And Bhakti Didi is watching Big Boss.
Are you serious?
I did thoda makeup, like eye makeup, thoda glitter. And I tried the Huda Beauty mascara. I liked it. It's really nice. And what else? I am still editing, as you guys can see. Mostly, aaj pata nahi, shayad Samosa Idea are also gonna come. So we'll take them also to the new studio. Mera le sakti hai kapda, abhi main waisa hi abhi sabko pata hai main ekdam jaldi hu. Mera shastra. I quickly changed my clothes because I went home, showed it to my cousins. So I changed my clothes, I came back again. I'm gonna do some small puja, like Ganpati and everything, but we have to clean it first because it's very, very messy, as you guys can see. The best thing I like about this flat is that it has a balcony. Oh my god. So on the Dashera note, I am ending the video. If you can hear noises, it's Chevy fighting with my mom. Yeah, she talks a lot now and fights also. I am really, really happy, and it still feels surreal actually, because you know, I never thought that this would ever happen when I started 3 years ago. I remember asking for like 1,000-1,500 rupees from dad so that I could place an order on Nykaa and, you know, make makeup tutorials for you guys. And now I am literally gonna pay rent of a flat. It's just crazy. So yeah, thank you so much for joining in. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy.